Oh no, it's a little big. Save me. There we go. Okay. Alright, so yeah, Nicolas Diaz versus Lyft. We've seen this a couple times, I think. Alright, there we go. Got a hand where we're going. Oh, or maybe not. Just getting right into it. Okay. So, that is correct. It is, in fact, loser's quarters. Nicolas Diaz got sent to losers by, I think his name was Phenol. He is a Bowser player, and Nick decided to play both, Wolf and Snake against him. However, it didn't quite pan out. There we go. Yeah, looking some really nice combos here. Oh, he gets a banana. Will that be a gimp? Not quite. All right. He gets a back air. Will that be not? Still not enough. Man, Snake just lives forever. Will this do it? Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Alright, so, yeah, Liv managed to pick up the banana, however, yeah, I guess, in that time, Nicolas was able to get in and start comboing on him. Alright, side being off stage, don't do it. At higher levels of play, you'll definitely get punished most of the time. There we go, drops it. There we go. And but Nicolas is able to pick it back up, and oh. Something Nicolas likes to do is get cheeky with the upbeat. I can't blame him for it. It's so sick when it lands. Oh, he goes into his own landmine. I'll seal it. Oh, tries to Z-drop it on, but that doesn't quite work out. Oh. I'm not sure if that side view is what he wanted to do. I maybe would have continued with another down air. Probably what I would have tried. There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go. Catches him. Oh, but now, yeah, but now he's dead, so now that sticky's off. Alright, just retreating the ledge here. Oh, there you go. That's lifting a bit of a... Oh. That would have been the sickest stage fight. If he just, like, dropped the mine and then, like, sent Diddy underneath the stage and Nicolas missed the tech, that would have been so great. Although, I think Nicolas is capable of getting those techs. Like, he's, very, very, very good. Nicolas is so good at that. Like if you think you can like just toss the banana right back at him, like think again, because a lot of times like he'll just he'll like wave dash in place just to catch it again and toss it right back. And oh, that's it. Alrighty. And Nick takes the first game. So it's going right. Now, if I remember correctly, I think, I'm not sure who it was, I think Junebug or some commentator was talking about how it's pretty much a death sentence to take Diddy to Final Destination, because the thing is, because there's no platforms, the projectile, yeah, so Diddy's banana, like, it's always going to be in the way. Like, you can't just, like, have it hang out someplace, and you can toss it off stage, I guess, but I mean, at that point, like, then they can just, like, pull out another. Alright, and Lift gets down aired by Diaz, and he dies as a result. Back air won't do it, but I guess it was a realistic follow-up. Oh! No, Lift, what are you doing? Don't do that. Oh, so it doesn't get hit by the barrel. Alright. Good beats. Oh, tries to forward air him into the mine. What? It was right there. You saw it. All right, and so I guess Nick catches him with the reload, and back here. Yeah, I'll be out of shield, and that will take Snoop stock. Oh, here we go. Good, nice string by Lift there. I've noticed Lift has been able to get, he has been able to connect with things like up air and the grabs and everything. Now, I guess something for him to, like, sort of, try more of is just to get the sticky on Nick, and then at that point, then if he can get him to those heights again, then he should be in good shape. Oh, there we go, nice read. See, there we go. Good stuff. Oh. Lift is trying his best not to slip on that banana there. However, Nicholas gets him with the forward air, and that does it. Oh, here we go. Yeah, just presses back at the last second, and turns around, doesn't land the sticky on Nick. Here we go. All right, up, and that should do it. Alright, we are at a very even game here. So if Lift tightens up, he could very well take this game off Nicholas here. I'm honestly surprised given that, like, Final Destination is a very good stage for the fact that, I guess, both characters have projectiles makes it good for both of them. It's just that, platforms allow make sure that the banana can, oh wow. And as I'm talking, oh, tries to catch him with that. Oh, Porter, and that does it. All right, and Nick takes it. Good stuff to Nick.